February 1st, took off to Ali Asalim Air Base, and so my responsibilities there were to manage all cargo and personnel that were shipped through 9 geographical regions in 6 different countries that generated out of Ali Asalim. Moved about 10,000 passengers a month in and out of the area of responsibility, and had about 110 personnel working for me.
So who are we going to surprise today?
So tonight we're going to surprise my wife, Becky. My son, Chapman, who just turned 4 the other week, and my 18-month-old, Kepler.
Awesome. All right, let's go.
I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then. You'd never know. I played it cool and I was scared to let it go. First in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older.
How often have you escorted veterans back to their family?
Yeah, this will be a first. So this is an exciting moment. It's a great opportunity and honor to do this for somebody that does so much for our country. And a lot of people don't appreciate that these days, for people who are out there fighting. They don't think who's really keeping us safe and, you know, allowing us to do what we can in the United States that a lot of other places don't get to do.
That's true.